local agricultural sector. Indeed, this sector holds great potential. Climate change, whether it is global warming or whether it's irregular weather patterns causing cold snaps, climate change is causing greater uncertainty in our overseas food supply. At the same time, the world's population is growing, projected to increase from 7.3 million today to a projected 9.7 billion by 2050. So there is no certainty that the global food supply will keep up with the growing global demand. And we need to raise our local food production to buffer against such uncertainties in the future. Through our Agriculture Productivity Fund, we will continue to provide financial support to promising farmers in adopting these technologies. We will create the right environment where our farmers can grow more with less, through the use of technology and innovation. We envision that farms of the future will make use of integrated vertical and indoor systems, automation, and robotics. They will be highly intensive and productive, and operate on minimal manpower. To realize their full potential, besides adopting transformative technologies, there is scope for the agricultural sector to consolidate and to intensify their operations. This will move the needle in production and in their manpower optimization strategy.